see if I can get our microphone working again. Might be a bit of luck. And Charlie's going to come and stand right up the front here for us. He's just got to grab something.
Hang on, Charlie.
And Charlie's going to explain to you about the belt that he's wearing and the reason why he's wearing the belt. If you have a look up on the screen here, you can see some photos of Charlie. And he's going to talk about, it's not so much about the sport that Charlie plays outside of school. This talks more about the reason why he's promoting a really important cause outside of our school. Audio, Charlie.
So, for the sport, I do boxing, but on the 20th of October, I was fortunate enough to participate in a charity event, Fight for Your Cause, held in Townsville at the stadium. This event was held to raise money for local charities. My fight was for the World Championship Experience title exhibition belt. My opponent was retired three-time world champion kickboxer Ian Fairhouse Jacobs. It was a hard, close fight with me becoming world champion experience star holder. I did this event to raise awareness to stop bullying, youth suicide, and self-harm. I am currently an ambassador for two charities, I Can, I Will, and Safe Family Programs. If you have ever been bullied, please raise your hand. Leon? So, if you take a look around the room, keep your hands up, because you will see that there's more victims of bullying than there are of bullies. If we work together, we can make a difference to stop this. Don't ever be afraid to talk to someone. It can be your mom or dad, your teacher, your friends. Don't feel helpless because we are all worth something. I can do this. So can you.
Charlie, so, boys and girls, Charlie's been chosen by the I Can, I Will Foundation to be a person who's a young person who talks about bullying and talks about making sure that we are safe and looking after ourselves and also looking after each other. So that's just another one of those different things. We have lots of people in our school who do lots of different things outside of school, and that's the journey that Charlie's been on. We certainly thank him for sharing that with us. How about we give him another big round of applause?